Hey everyone, and welcome to another part of building a Lego church. This is part 26. I think I'm nearing the end of this build, as I didn't really know what to add, so I just ended up adding some smooth plate elements to around the cup holders, as I've been calling them. And then I also decided to add some edged bricks as well, small ones. And then I added some dishes or discs on top of the golden fence squares, and then I also added some L-shaped bricks towards the edges of each of the squares to accent the look. So thanks for watching.